Hi, this is Josh with Resort TV One. Today I'm taking you to Canada to watch the film Oh Canada in 360 at 4K. We hope you enjoy the video. And please remember to subscribe if you're not already subscribed and click the notification icon to get notified every single time we go live or have a new video. Also, be sure to follow us on social media, Resort TV One on Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram. Also, leave us a comment and let us know if you like watching these 360 videos, because we can definitely do more of those, or something else. So just leave us a comment, let us know what you think, and leave us a like. It really does help the video. Also, if you're new to 360, make sure that you swipe around your device's screen so that you can see different angles of the video. If you're looking down at the ground or up at the sky or whatever else, you can swipe around and look in different directions, or you can tilt your device, or you can always use your mouse if you're on a desktop computer. If you're watching on a smart TV, sometimes the picture looks very distorted because smart TVs don't always handle 360 video. So go ahead and make sure you switch to a smartphone, laptop, or tablet. So let's go enjoy the movie. All right, we're coming on inside here. Now check out the theater.
Hello.
Hello.
Our show's starting in 14 minutes.
Over here is the old wait time counter. I don't think it works now, but it used to work. It was a lot of fun.
Hello again, friends, and welcome to our 360 CircleVision Theater. Due to the nature of this film, editing in the 360, you guys may feel like you are moving from time to time. Rest assured, nothing in the theater actually moves, just a little bit of Disney magic playing with your balance. That being said, we have provided you with the lean rails in front and behind you. Please feel free to lean on them, but do not sit, stand, or swing on them, as they are not designed to hold the full weight of you or any small children. However, if you do need to leave at any point, please feel free to do so. Just use the doors opposite of the ones we just came in through. Those are going to be on my right-hand side. If you guys are looking at me, they're most likely going to be on your left-hand side. We also ask for the courtesy of others that you guys dim and silence all electronic devices, and please, no flash photography. And now, on behalf of Walt Disney World and everybody here in the Canada Pavilion, I'm very proud to present to you all, Oh Canada.
Canada, big, wide, and very, very cold.
What?
Here in the Great White North, it snows 24 hours a day.
No.
Every day of the year.
Excuse me?
Its frozen landscape is dotted with igloos. Homes for the vast majority of Canadians. Penguins and polar bears prowl the permafrost, poaching and plunder. Of all the nerve.
Sorry to interrupt, but everything he said is wrong. You're completely wrong.
I am?
I mean, have you ever been to Canada?
Technically, no.
You know, I think that these good people deserve to hear from someone who knows the true Canada. Someone who loves Canada, who grew up there.
Is Celine Dion here?
No, Celine Dion is not here. I'm referring to myself, Martin Short.
Hello.
Raised in Hamilton, Ontario.
Fine. I'll just go to the France Pavilion film, where they appreciate an invisible narrator.
Adieu.
That's French.
Now, I can show you the real Canada. My Canada. And there's lots to see. So let's go, shall we?
First stop, Niagara Falls. Oh, I know what you're thinking. You're thinking, but Marty, those aren't American. And you'd be half right. This half, however, is in Canada. The spectacular Horseshoe Falls. Now, from one natural wonder to another, check out the Bay of Fundy in New Brunswick, the largest tide in the world. Now this is low tide, obviously, when you can actually walk on the seafloor. But at high tide, you'd be 50 feet underwater. So time your walks very carefully, okay? From the East Coast, we zoom across six time zones to the West Coast, So keep your hands and feet inside the country at all times. Vancouver Island's spectacular Bouchard Gardens, inspiring visitors from around the world for over 100 years. But if you like your plants a little bigger, take a stroll through nearby Cathedral Grove. Some of the trees here are more than 800 years old. With sights like these, I'm sure it comes as no surprise that Canadians love the great outdoors, especially these Canadians. I suppose the polar bears are a bit of a giveaway that we do get a little snow in Canada. But you know what? It doesn't slow us down, not one bit. Okay, sometimes I do get a little excited about curling, but who doesn't?
Sweet, 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 sweet!
In winter, skating is our favorite form of transportation, like here on the Rideau Canal in Ottawa.
I was practically born on skates. In fact, I just happen to have some footage from my glory days in peewee hockey. Isn't it great that my parents owned a CircleVision camera? What are the odds?
Don't pass it to Marty!
Hey, that's me!
Oh, he never scores!
Well, I think you can clearly see my early potential. Sure, I could have gone pro, the dream of every young Canadian. But I decided to go into comedy instead. Ah! Looks like things are warming up.
But that's okay, because when the snow melts, Canadians are just as passionate about warm weather sports. Here in Nova Scotia, our passion is sailing. This is the home of the legendary Blue Nose, winner of 4 international races in her day. We're so proud of her, we put her image on a coin. Check it out the next time you accidentally get a Canadian dime in your change. Yes, Canadians do treasure nature and the great outdoors. And with such colorful small towns as Moose Jaw and Medicine Hat, some people might think we're rustic backwoods folks. But in fact, most Canadians live in cities. Come on, I'll show you. Here's beautiful Victoria, British Columbia. The architecture of this charming city is so inspired by its British heritage that you would swear you were in England. Victoria's nearest neighbor is Vancouver. This diverse cosmopolitan city is nestled between a rainforest, coastal mountains, and the Pacific Ocean. It's also home to Canada's exciting film industry. Now that's talent. Next stop is Calgary, gateway to the Rocky Mountains, where sophisticated city living is right around the corner from outdoor adventure. And if you visit in July, don't forget to pack your chaps and spurs.
Saddle since 1912 with bucking broncos, wagon races, and bull riding. Let me show you how it's done. Get along, little doggy! From the height of the Rockies to the height of sophistication, Toronto.
This is a truly creative city, filled with theaters, museums, and nightlife. The highlight of the year is the Toronto International Film Festival, where stars and fans from all over the world arrive for premieres and parties. C'est magnifique! Oh, I know, you're probably thinking, hey Marty, what's with the French? Well, it's because now we are in Quebec, the cradle of French civilization in North America. Quebec City is the only walled city in Canada. But the largest city in the Province de Quebec is Montreal. In fact, it's the largest French-speaking city outside of France. Elle est très belle, non? A little help for the monolinguals in the audience. Merci. Montreal is the home of the little theater group you just might be familiar with.
Cirque du Soleil was created on the sidewalks of Quebec by street performers in 1984. Today, it has shows all over the world.
And speaking of talented performers, here are a few other Canadians you might recognize. Wait, aren't we missing the most glamorous one of all?
Entertainers are Canada's most important export. But let me introduce you to the real stars of Canada, the people who make up one of the most diverse countries in the world.
From our native people to our newest immigrants, we treasure that diversity. But no matter who we are, we're all proud to be Canadian. This would be a perfect place for a song. I think so, don't you?
Lifetime journey for the traveler.
Here we are at Niagara Falls again. We've come full circle, and sadly, our journey has come to an end.
Well, I just hope you enjoyed your tour of my Canada. But there's nothing like the real thing. So just walk outside the theater, hook a left toward that big silver ball, and keep walking due north. You can't miss it. Just tell them Marty sent you. Now, how do I get out of here? Because I have a fast pass for Soren.
I need to miss it.
I need help!
Welcome back, world travelers, and thank you so much for joining us. It is now that time once again to gather up all of your personal belongings, head out those open doors, and have a magical evening here in Epcot.
All right, well, that's all for our 360 4K video of O Canada here at Epcot. We hope you enjoyed the video. Please remember to leave us a like and comment and subscribe if you haven't already done so. Enjoying beautiful Beach Shark Gardens here, and we're letting the crowd pass behind us, so definitely check out our sponsors also. We have MickeyBlog.com and MickeyTravels.com for the best in free Disney vacation planning advice. We also have windowrepairparts.us. You can use the coupon code RESORTTV1 for 20% off your purchase on window repair parts. Also, check out MainStreetDVCResale.com. See how easy it is to sell your DVC commission-free. Just so it's such a beautiful garden here. We'll walk over here and we'll say goodbye. All right, everyone. Well, again, I hope you enjoyed the video.
Okay. Bye.
So for now, have a great, big, beautiful tomorrow. Bye-bye.